All right, what's poppin', family? Today, me and Chris about to smash some chess.
What it do? We with the boy E.
Yes, sir. We about to get right. We at the Metro, start on some flies, and then we're gonna go into our main pressing movements. Barbell.
Hammer, straight, incline press.
Yeah,
that's the one powerhouse needs.
Word. Facts. We got.
Dude, it is the best thing ever.
We about to get into it. Starting with some flies, just putting some blood in there, getting nice and warmed up. Then we're gonna go get into those pressing movements. Yeah, I'm warm, bro. Did 10 minutes on the treadmill. That leg day yesterday got me wiped. We getting active, boys.
Keep out the treadmill, man. Just kidding. Can you see me?
You can see me.
Keep out of
flailing. Bro, you see how I'm not like straightening my arms out all the way?
Yes,
just kind of bend them a little bit. So like at the bottom of your elbows wanna be 90. And then when you come up, you should straighten them, right?
So it's almost like a press.
Yeah. Average of the five people you hang around. Don't hang around bums. Hang around winners, so you don't be a loser.
Yep. Come on, let's go.
What you at?
There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow.
Go out there and fail. Go out there and fail miserably. Drop the weight on the ground. Toss the weight. But you have to achieve failure. You have to take it that far. Nobody wants to go that far. It's too scary. You know something? I got news for you. That's where winning is.
Most of the time, we knew the start and end point. So on the way back, I started seeing people getting happy and shit. Because the end was near. But there were some asshole instructors that would hear the happiness and go right on past the end point. When that happened, everybody stopped talking. Heads would start dropping. And I start taking fucking souls. At that time, I knew what happened in their minds. They were living off the hope factor. They hoped the instructors would stop running. They hoped the water was never cold. They hoped the weather was fucking good. I don't live off that hope shit. I wish the water was cold. I wish them motherfucking instructors keep on fucking running. I wish the fucking rain. When the end is unknown and the distance is unknown. That's when you know who the fuck you are.
My body wanna stop so bad. Let's go. Oh my gosh.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. 6. You got 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Last set, so we gotta do another.
The things I do for y'all.
Come on, E, show them what's up.
Ah, this shit burns, bro.
Show them what's up, show them what's up. Come on. You won't, you won't. You want it to rain? Good shit, E.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. Just finished up massive chest day with Chris. About to go do some grocery shopping. Get me some more beef, some more chicken. What else? I need some rice, bagels, cream cheese, big cream cheese guy. That honey pecan by Philadelphia, go crazy. About to head home, hit the grocery store. I might bring y'all with me, I might not. I'm still a little shy to bring the camera into public places, but we getting better. It's all about the growth. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Subscribe if you can, it's free. So, hope you guys enjoy and I'll catch you in the next one.